Welcome to ADC's series of instructional videos for the ADView 2 Modular Diagnostic Station. In this video, we'll show you how to use all the ADView 2 modules simultaneously. Before starting, ensure any previous values are cleared from the display. Press the memory button to save an earlier reading that's still on screen. Press the home button to clear an earlier reading without saving it. Confirm the unit is set to adult mode or pediatric mode, depending on the patient. To change the setting, press and hold the mode toggle button, then use the selection knob to choose the correct mode. Begin the measurements by properly applying the cuff to the patient's arm. With the cuff in place, press the stop-start button. Place the SpO2 sensor on the hand opposite the blood pressure cuff. Next, remove the temperature probe, put on a probe cover, and place it in the patient's sublingual pocket. Each measurement will display when complete. All should be ready within about 30 seconds. Measurements can be taken in any order, but this sequence is optimized so the longest, blood pressure, is started first.